So, this video is for this guy, because this video is for Colin Kaepernick to get a job back. Kaepernick is not bad. I think he needs a job and is sick and tired of everyone to say he can't have a job because of that social movement. He probably will stop if you give him a job. See, Kaepernick's not bad. The last season he was in the NFL on a team, he had 4 interceptions, 16 touchdowns. That's not bad. 4 is actually not much anyway. So you're missing out on something special for a kind of years. And I know he's probably gonna retire soon because of this, but he's gonna try harder every day. And the grievance didn't work, he should sue the NFL. I like the NFL and all, but like, that's kinda not right. Just because of a social thing, he has now a right to sue the NFL for this. And I see that as his next option. I can't do anything about it because the NFL chose this problem. And if they didn't, he could have still been a league master. Or a bust. Or anything. He was pretty good. And then I have another one after this. So, Johnny knows that it's different. I'm doing something because of his abuse and all that. But people do change. And after he left the Browns, no team wanted him. I think that's kind of not fair because Johnny Manziel was a fan for the quarterback. The Colts, Titans, Jaguars, Browns, Broncos, and Patriots met with him after he was released, but they didn't sign him. And Manziel got all depressed, and he's in the spring league trying to show he can bring back a lot of things.
They haven't seen anything yet.
He's a good quarterback.
Deep in the heart of Texas, to the dog pound.
But as a Brown, he was a good quarterback.
They call me Johnny Football.
I loved him and Joe when I first saw him drafted. I thought he'd be good. There's still a chance that my mom could change that he's a good quarterback. He's just gotta show up. And only a fan for the captain, at least as backup or something, that would have been fine, because then he could have gone very well. 2017 or 16, he could have been gone backup to whoever was starting that year. I know it wasn't the same type, yeah, Josh McCann's good. Manziel was kind of a guy who taught him, but taught him wrong. So, possibly they could have found a better career.